Brother Adam with some exciting news to share with you about my priestly ministry, which I love so very much. For health reasons, I have had to depart Northern California, and I've had to leave the Diocese of Santa Rosa, the Roman Catholic Diocese of Santa Rosa. But you know, when doors close, God opens many more windows. And by the grace of God, I have been accepted, incarnated into the Buffalo-Pittsburgh Diocese of the Polish National Catholic Church. And my new bishop has asked me to open a new Catholic parish in Las Vegas. And so, viva Las Vegas! I'm coming back to Las Vegas and opening Divine Mercy Polish National Catholic Church in Las Vegas. Now, just like in the Roman Catholic Church, you don't have to be Roman in order to go there. You don't have to be Polish in order to go to the Polish National Catholic Church. Mass will be in English and in Spanish, and if need be, in Polish. And the Polish National Catholic Church is a valid, legitimate, listed Catholic Church, recognized as such by the Vatican. It enjoys an intercommunion relationship, a shared table relationship, and you can read all about this even on the Roman Catholic Bishops of the United States website, usccb.org. There are documents there that have been written by the Vatican about the relationship, so you can feel comfortable that you are coming to a church that is valid, legitimate, and licit, where you can receive valid and legitimate and licit sacraments, and where you can be fed by humor-laced homilies and sermons, as I'm known for, where we will have retreats, where we will have Bible studies, and where the good news of Jesus Christ will be preached, and where smiles will be shared with all of you. I hope that you will support me, and I hope that you will come to Divine Mercy Catholic Church in Las Vegas, and more news will be forthcoming. God bless you.